Inbound the puck for the Devils. Goes wide on Letty. Drops a pass back. Vatanen with a shot. They score on a rebound. Travis Zajac. And just like that, the Devils are on the board. 1-1.
They've come out strong here in the second period. Just under 5 minutes of play through the middle frame. Devils finally get on the board on their 24th shot on goal. Travis Zajac with his fourth of the year. Good shot by Vatanen. Let's take a look at our million-dollar replay brought to you by the New Jersey Lottery. Remember, anything can happen in Jersey. It's deflected in front. The quick wrist shot from Vatanen on the point. Halak makes an initial save. It gets through. He cannot control the rebound. Travis Zajac right in front.